Hi, I'm Tim Preby with TNS Web Design in Oklahoma City. If you're a Hootsuite user, it may interest you to know that Hootsuite recently added the ability to update your company's LinkedIn page. Let's go ahead and take a look at how to set that up and actually send updates through your Hootsuite account to your LinkedIn company page. So from the Hootsuite site, we'll go up here to the top, and once we hover over our icons, this drops down and we have the option to add a social network. We're going to go to LinkedIn and connect with LinkedIn. I'll pop our window up here. We'll click on Continue. Of course, we had already logged into LinkedIn for that. Then it lists all of our different groups, our account, and our pages in here. So we'll go down to the bottom, one of our companies, and click on plus, and we'll say finished importing. We'll go ahead and send a test message up here now. And over here on the right side, you can see that it has our profile picture and that the LinkedIn icon on the bottom right is kind of a brownish color. So we'll click on that to check it. Send now. And if we switch back over here to our page, we can see right here that we are now updating our LinkedIn page through Hootsuite.
And that's all there is to it. For more educational videos like this, subscribe to our channel, and you can visit us online at www.tnswebdesign.com.